everyone. So for today, as you can see, I have a Doraemon box with me, and this was a gift from my cousin. She just came back from Japan from a 5-day visit to Japan. So this was her pasalubong to me. This is I'm Doraemon. He comes from the 22nd century. So let's scan first the back of this box. So yeah, I don't read Japanese, but it's for sale in Japan, and yeah, basically made in Japan. So it's a Sanrio. Yeah, oh really interesting Sanrio. So there, let's see, I'll be opening the box. So I have my scissors here. I have like bad nails, sorry about that. So yep, so hard. Yeah, so crazy because I don't wanna cut it, but here you go. Yep, there, sorry about the dust. You can hear, you'll just hear the snipping sound long. Destroy the box. So cute. Oh, anyways, sorry about the tricycle because yeah, it's noisy. There you go. Oh, okay, so I'll cut the sides. Okay, and then the other side. Sorry. You'll only hear the snipping sound of things there. It's open, open. So, oopsie daisy. So, what am I supposed to do? Should I pull it? Wait, now. Let's see. Pause a little and then go back, okay? Okay, so now I'm continuing. So what I did was, so I opened this side first and then I tried to cut the other side. So I'm just trying to push things out because I don't want to destroy the wrapper. Then finally, so what's inside? Oh my gulay, they're so wonderful. Like, I have a Doraemon that's entering or exiting a door. I have this Doraemon and then a whistling Doraemon. I think this is a whistling Doraemon. And this one, same as the other one. It's, I think, entering or exiting the door, the magic door. A whistling Doraemon again. And then a smiling Doraemon. There you go. Another smiling Doraemon. Oh, it has like three patterns pala. Exiting Doraemon. Whistling Doraemon, smiling Doraemon, exiting Doraemon, and a whistling Doraemon. So I'll count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I have like 12 keys all in all. sorry for the nails again, it's so ugly. And I'm so happy, that's why, you know, like, I'm telling my cousin that I won't open it. And she was like telling me, no, please don't open it ASAP because it might be like get expired. I don't know when's the expiration. But yay, this is making me happy. Thank you. Whoa. For now, I'm keeping this cover. Okay, perhaps not the box anymore. But I'm keeping this. And I'm eating this. I hope I don't want to eat it. Oh my gulay. But I have to eat them because might get spoiled, but you know, alam ko na. I'll just feed this to my panelists. Yeah. And then I'm so happy. Okay, and then later I'll just take a picture, but I'll show it to my cousin. How happy I am. They're like Raymond biscuits. Yeah, Raymond biscuits. For now, good night.